Hello everybody. Today I will do about the how to make the equation on the test, and I just use the basic question. First, I will read the question right now. Find three consecutive odd integers such that the sum of the first two times the second and the three times the third is 70. So in here, we have information, three consecutive odd integer. We know that odd, even, odd, and even. We know that every time the odd will have with even, then go back to odd, then go back to even. So we have consecutive odd integer. This means that we have three integers in here. Because s and s plus true, because they have a difference between them is true digit. So that we need to plus true, and the third one is plus true too, so that we have four, because s plus true and s plus four, they have different in here. That's it, two times. And this is similar to. And in the question, they mentioned that the sum of the first here, let's say the first number, two times of the second, it means 2s plus 2. And three times the third, three times is here, is 70. So that we have three number, and we just sum together, and we have the equation. So let's see the how to create the equation for ASVAS. So the final thing, we just calculate this equation, and we find the first number. We have s, we have 2s plus 4, 3s, 3 multiplied 4 is 12. So we have the 70. S, 2s and 3s sum together, we have 6s. 4 multiplied with 4 plus 12 is about 16, and we have 70. 16 go to 70 is about 70 minus 16. 70 minus 16, that's about 54. 56s equal to 54. To calculate the s, we need to divide by 6. So that we have s, the first integer in here is 9. After we calculate number 9, we can find s plus 2 is about 9 plus 2 is 11. 9 plus 4 is about 13. So we can conclude that the three consecutive odd integer in here is 9, 11, and 13. So that we have the answer in here. So that's it, the basic thing we can do how to make the equation. Just put the s in the one number so that you can find all the number. After we have the information of three number, we put in the equation to calculate the first number. Later that, if we find the s in here like this, We will find the solution of the next two number s plus 2 and s plus 4. So that's the way we can do how to do equation in the test. That's the end of my video. Thank you for watching.